Mr. Chairman of the State Commission, the vehicle crew is ready for the examination. Thank you very much for the yesterday's questions. Go ahead. Do you have any recommendations for us today? No, we actually don't. It doesn't matter for your crew which question we're going to ask. You know everything. We can ask any questions. You'll excel. Okay, so we don't have any additional questions. We're ready for the examination.
Она русского не знает.
Не потом.
Well, there's a wide variety of scenarios, not normal situations that we could run into. The good thing is that most of those scenarios we practice throughout our training flow, and so we should be ready for any of them that come our way.
Oleg, I have a question for you. You were taking these examinations earlier during your previous missions, and you were taking examination yesterday as well. So what's the difference between yesterday and today? So yes, that's correct. Yesterday we were taking an examination on the Russian segment of the ISS. We had different tasks. The structure of questions was different, and the approach to the whole examination was different. Today we're going to have a more dynamic scenario. We will have to work as a team. So yes, it will require a lot of teamwork. So today we'll help each other, and I'm sure the result will be great. That's all. Let's go. Alright, we are ready to start. Pulsar 2, how copy?